All right, here we are again, guys. I hinted at this video a little early. I just wanted to give you a few pointers. I may put out a real video, but you want to get up on that roof. We want to get that blade off first, that fan blade. Best way to do it is up on the roof, you know? So you're scared of heights, might pose a little bit of a task, but you simply want to remove that vent hood, just some 3/8 bolts. And then you want to get at that bolt, securing the fan blade on. It's easier to do on top as opposed to in the hot attic. So simply just pull that out, take note of, you know, where it came from, so you can put the new one back on a new motor in the same position so that you won't have no issues with alignment. Get back in the attic. You have 3 bolts securing this motor on, so you just want to just loosen 2 of them, and you should be able to pull it out, pull the wiring out, and stuff the new one up and climb back on the roof, and you're good.